Hi, I'm Eric D'Amato. Welcome back to Let's Play Spiderman 3 on the PC. We got us a crime here. Whoa! I usually use cheats. I almost got torn open by machine gun fire. These guys are hard to fight, I don't like them. He's done. Let's find an actual mission to do. Let's do the last Carlyle mission. That's a good one. Motherfucker. Oh my god, you cheating bitch!
Pull over
Would
now!
Would someone get rid of Web Boy? You're messing up the paint!
I landed directly on the car.
Hands up where I can see him. Nice work, Web Slinger.
Happy to help.
What the fuck even happened here? Okay, I'll leave you with that. Looks like two trucks fucking, but okay. What's this other one? Oh, it's a race. Never mind.
again.
Why are you taking Jonah Jameson? Bomb defusal time, eh?
Guess what, fellas? The shift's over. Time to punch out.
Ah, oh, this is dumb. And you get the screws too. They're working good this time, at least. Oh God, okay, what? This is nonsense! This bomb defusal shit is terrible, man. And I gotta do quick time events? I can't just fight them? Oh, fuck you! Oh no! No! Oh, fuck. No! No! Ah! Ugh! Ah! Fuck! Fuck! Ah! I hate bomb defusal! Fuck you! Let me just fight them! Why does it have to be quick time events? There's no good reason for it to be quick time events. And more DDR bullshit. Great. Hate you. Hate you so much. Ah! Ah! Fuck off! That is terrible game design! This isn't fun, like, at all. None of the bomb shit is fun. The quick time events aren't fun, the puzzles aren't fun.
They took Mr. Jameson. You have to save him.
Why? Don't get away from me!
Sir, Spider-Man's headed for us!
He might have saved the city, but he's not going to save you. When that electric necktie gets far enough away from this transmitter, zap! Even if Spider-Man catches you, you'll both light up like Times Square!
Catches me?
Yeah. I love games as game... See J.K. Simmons.
No!
No! Fuck this game! This shouldn't be in a game! Ever!
Catch me! Catch me!
I can't! I don't know how! And I don't care enough to try!
I never meant anything by those headlines!
Oh, this is the worst!
No! It's murder! You're just trying to prove me wrong.
Oh, fuck.
Where's a photographer when I need one?
Stay put.
Okay, I can't actually attack the thing. So it's a gimmicky garbage boss fight, good to know. Okay, so I throw its rockets back at it. Gotcha. Shoot me!
Is that the best you can do?
I don't see you doing anything, Jameson. Shoot a missile, you fucker! It's the only way it can hurt you! Thank you!
That's the way!
Thank you for the support, Jameson.
Wimp out now.
I'm not wimping out. I can take it. Don't worry. Ha!
Show Carlyle who's boss. Are you even trying?
Yes, I don't know what qualifies as cover in this fight. I think one more.
New headline. Heroic publisher bests baleful businessman. With assistance from Spiderman.
You don't have to do that. I like the line with just the alliteration. I think that works wonderfully, dude. You got this under control, Jameson. I believe in you, Jameson!
Spider Loser is going to be the headline tomorrow.
Yeah, sure. I can take a bullet, dude.
They can't beat us.
I'm going to bury you.
If you die now, I'll never let you live it down.
If I die now, you're definitely gonna die. Hup! Swing and... Boom! One chopper down. Oh yeah.
Sorry, boy. I'm handing you your walking papers.
Oh my god! He blew up enemies of ours.
This may sting a little. Oh. Wow, it worked.
Very funny. Well, if you think I'm gonna go easier on you just because you saved my life, you're wrong.
I figured as much.
Hey, Spider-Man. I just, wanted to... I mean...
You're welcome.
I'm glad you got to save J. Jonah Jameson's life. 11144. 11144, okay. Mission complete, and that's the Mad Bomber done! I think. Oh, and you got a skyscraper token. Now we're gonna go back to the Bugle. And try to do that fucking Dragon Tail combat suit assignment. Ow, my face. So this is a whole multi-gang war going on.
Arsenic candy rocks so hard.
I really don't want to do this mission because it's really unfair. I'm glad though we managed to clear both DeWolf and Mad Bomber. the entire mission threads, and the Apocalypse one way earlier in the series.
We just got a tip on those combat suits. The Order of the Dragon Tail has been spotted with a bunch of them. This could be huge. Don't let me down.
Whoa.
Look at all of them. Better be careful on this one.
Okay, I got a photo.
I don't know what they're up to, but I can't let them walk away with those suits.
You know, it's kind of insane that Robbie would actually send photographers into a situation like this. I mean, it's fine for us, because we're Spider-Man. But he doesn't know we're Spider-Man. He thinks we're wimpy use of Peter Parker. Let me see! Okay.
Picks back to the Bugle.
Bridge is really useful for web swinging. Okay. Hey, Robbie.
This is good stuff, Pete.
Thank you. And I think that's it for this video. Next time we'll be dealing with the scorpion. All the way out there. And the next Mary Jane thrill ride, and probably another photo mission. So until then, ciao. Been your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Hi, thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao!